Hello students, welcome you once again. Today I am going to teach you science for class 4. We are doing chapter number 2, teeth and microbes, exercise of the chapter. Let us tell you that in our previous class we have done question number 1 and 2 from the exercise of chapter 2, teeth and microbes. We are doing short answer question. We will continue with the next of the question. So let us start we are doing E short answer question. We will do from 3A we will do value corner question. We don't have to do that one. We will start from 3A. So let us write down. We are doing short answer question from the exercise of chapter teeth and microbes. Plus, read me the question of 3. Number 3, Monica eats too many sweets and chocolates. Her friend Nitika always stops her from doing this. So, Monica is eating too many sweets and chocolates. Her friend Nitika always stops her from doing this. So, the first question number A will be, what is tooth decay? The question is, what is tooth decay? What is tooth decay? Let me write down. When we eat small bits of food, may get stuck between our teeth. When we do not brush When we do not brush our teeth, properly, this stuck food rots and our teeth get covered with a thin sticky layer. Of thin sticky layer of germs called plaque. This plaque reacts with the sugar present in the food to produce acid. This acid affects the tooth enamel and starts decaying it. This is called tooth decay. Underline the word tooth decay. So this answer is completed. So what is tooth decay? When you eat, small bits of food may get stuck between our teeth. When we do not brush our teeth properly, this stuck food rots and our teeth get covered with a thin sticky layer of germs called plaque. This plaque reacts with the sugar present in the food to produce acid. This acid affects the tooth enamel and starts decaying it. This is called tooth decay. So switch over to the next question. Question B3B is a value corner question. So what do you learn from Nitika? Nitika is telling her friend not to eat too many sweets and chocolate. Why? Eating too many sweets and chocolate, it will cause tooth decay. This type of food should be avoided. So we will go to question number 4 now. Question number 4, let me write the question. Why are teeth important to us? Why are teeth important to us? So let me write the answer. Teeth are important to us for the following reasons. Number A, teeth gives shape to our face. Number B, teeth help us bite and chew the food. Teeth help us bite and chew food. Number C, teeth help us to speak clearly. So why are teeth important to us? Teeth are important to us for the following reasons. Number A, teeth gives shape to our face. Teeth help us bite and chew food, and teeth help us to speak clearly. So students, today up to this question answer 3, we have done 3A and question number 4. We'll see you in the next class with the rest of the question answer from the exercise of this chapter, Teeth and Microbes. So thank you.